This is James Solo and Fade to Black.